stuck after here. Thanks to Scott, Tyson didn't have to spend his Christmas chained up outside in the cold.
It's been a long time since I've seen conditions like that for a dog to be living in. It's just absolutely appalling. He's got no bedding, he's got no water, no food. He looks underweight as well. It's just an absolutely disgusting environment for the dog.